is he so crisp? Oh my gosh. KGB was strong. Yo. Yo. KGB was stalking me. Won't you let him be? You've been a bit on again. How does it feel?
Hold on.
How does it feel? When you're alone. Okay, I had to make sure. Yeah. And it's cold inside. Well, before we start the video, y'all know another song that's been in my head here lately. Hold on. Can I get to... Oh, hold on. Sweet yams, show me the way, 'cause I got bills to pay. Can I get to the yams, the sweet yams?
Feel me? That's been in my head. Hold on, I had a little bit of Roddy in my head. Hold on.
I end up marrying a double cup. I gotta pour me a full side another leaf. Back in the trap, I was ducking in people. Seeing like amigos. Tripping water, nigga, Aquafina. I'm a real street. Gotta keep it around with my people. Turn a whole squad of bosses. I can be like I'm Adidas.
Today, watching something great. I didn't even do the intro. That's insane. My bad. Hold on.
Yo, what's good, Ranger?
So we're back with another banger. Listen. Today we have a very special video. It was requested to us by Olive Healy. Please react to Michael Jackson's "Stranger in Moscow" live or "Childhood." He said "Childhood" was his most song true about, or his most true song about his life. That's what she meant, or he meant. I don't know. They name dudes Olive these days too now. But yeah, I've already reacted to "Childhood," iCart, whichever direction that's supposed to be. I think it's over here. But yeah, I reacted to "Childhood" already. I probably should have replied to that correctly. I'm gonna try to find your comment and let you know that. But today, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna watch "Stranger in Moscow" live. I've seen it already, obviously, but we're gonna watch it again. It's great. Obviously, it's lip sunk. I think he had some type of sickness at the time that he was doing the history tour. So, you know, he lip sunk, but that's all right. You know what I'm saying? I think when you get to a certain point where you're like, it's sealed in. He's a GOAT. No, at that point. Like, not even at that point. Way before that point. But he was a GOAT. So, you know, at that point, I know a lot of people try to shade it and whatnot. But, like, he literally could not. So, also, I'm trying to change. Bro, I'm going to change my hair. Like, y'all see him. Like, first off, I want to say something about my head. This is, like, so random. But y'all see the way my head shape, right? Like, you see, right? It's not, like, completely spherical. And if I lean my head back, you can definitely see when the doctor was holding me, he's, like, doing that on the sides of my head, right? Y'all say, like, can y'all see it? Like, right here. He was like, I'm gonna get that. You know what I'm saying? And he held me, basically. It might be hereditary. Is my dad's head built like this? I think so. That's just unfortunate. We got hope. But, yeah, like, I'm thinking about growing my hair back. Like, if y'all don't know, I hate saying it in videos because, like, I don't need to, but I'm gonna say it. I'm in the military, and I don't like, you know, the way it is like you can't have your hair a certain length, so I don't obviously grow braids or fros or dreads, whatever, you know what I'm saying, even though I had them before I was in the military. Now, you know, I've been doing waves for a long time. Y'all see almost every video I have like a do-rag on, or if you look at some of the videos that I don't, usually you can see my waves. I'm combing it out and I still have the pattern. So I'm trying to like comb it out because I'm gonna grow my hair out. Not crazy, obviously, because it's against regs, but I'm gonna grow it to a certain length. Let me know what I should do. I have an idea of what I want, but I wouldn't mind y'all's suggestions also in the comments. And it's a lot of y'all. Like, we're past, like, I think we're almost at 550 now. Like, we're at the precipice. So we're past halfway to 1,000. You know what I'm saying? We up here. If you're new, my name is Waname. We do a lot of anime reactions, you know, movie reactions, all that stuff. And I know I say, the unfortunate part about making content is you'll make content and you'll put it somewhere earlier than everywhere else. So y'all haven't got to see a lot of the content that will be coming to the channel very soon. But yes, outside of the Michael Jackson reactions or like YouTube death battles, whatever, I still do movie reactions on Patreon, and I try to put edited versions on YouTube along with anime reactions and some live action shows. It's all coming to the channel. I'm not going to spoil which shows are coming to the channel, but shows that are already on the channel will be continued. Again, check out the Patreon. Like, the lowest tier is a dollar, so that's a dollar a month. Early access, you get like a probably more than 1 month. You get to see content ahead of time. I interrupted my own thoughts. The content's going to be on Patreon for more than a month before it reaches YouTube, for sure. Check out the gaming channel. We made a new main channel that I'm planning on putting a lot of content on. Probably a little later, so just keep that in mind. I don't know. I think that's about it. Yeah, let's get into it. Yeah.
I love you too!
Okay. Yeah. How many of y'all still can't hit the hell? Yeah. You should have learned it by now. He's been gone for a minute now. Maybe if you just can't dance. I mean, you just got hoed if that's the case. But for those of you that can dance or got a little bit of rhythm, if you don't know how to do this, try it out. It's fun. Very fun. Yeah. Why is he so crisp? Oh my gosh. I gotta stop this video again. I'm sorry. Y'all gonna get held. If y'all have never seen this video before, you're getting held right now. But if you have seen this, then it's great. We get to share this experience together. It's hilarious because, like, you'll see him in the 70s hitting the lock-in, like the pop lock-in and whatnot, and he'll be hitting the robot, and you're just like, dang, that hoe's, like, crisp, right? And then, like, you just see, like, as he evolves with time, he just continues to get better. He stops hitting, like, the generic, like, like, he stops hitting that hoe, and he starts getting, like, you know, like, he started wilding out with it, you know what I'm saying? Getting real, like, modern, you know what I'm saying? Like, blah. Boy, everything he touch, gold. Every time. He gonna perfect something. If anything, he gonna perfect something, for sure. How have I still not learned the lyrics to this song? I know the lyrics to almost every Michael Jackson song, and I don't know the lyrics to this one. Like, not by heart, definitely. I can admit that for sure. I don't know how I have not learned it by now. It's kind of embarrassing. And also, I just remembered, if you like the Off the Wall album, and you want to watch somebody that has never seen it, check out the Patreon. I just reacted to it a month ago or a couple months ago, whenever I did it. And it's on Patreon. It's been on there, sitting there. I have not promoted it at all for some dumb reason. But go check it out. It was hilarious. It was a very fun album. I saved like almost every song in that album. That's a masterpiece right there. Just to follow up with Thriller and then Bad. Like, bleh, bleh. But yeah, I don't know why I never promoted that, but I did it, so. Hey, who else? I'm sorry to keep pausing. Who else believed that those dudes were actually singing before you found out that this was lip sunk? Like, I used to think he never lip sunk anything. So this is just, you know, I watched it and I was like, they sound real close to him. They sound just like him. It's lip sunk. When you're alone and it's cold. And your fame, okay. Been on the brain. KGB was gone. Yeah. Take my name when you let me be. Been a bigger boy. Hold on. That man right there, hold on. Him. He was in the This Is It. I never forget a face. I never forget a face. That is the man from the This Is It practice that was behind the scenes saying, you're doing great, Michael. And then Kenny Ortega was like, let him do what he's doing while he was singing Human Nature. But Talk to him. Michael! I always wait for that part, bro. Yo, you can't even do a Michael nuance without being a copycat. Like, you literally cannot. You can't hit this. Only person that can do something similar to that leg is Casey Haley, and that's because he's always done the leg thing, but even his doesn't look nothing like Michael Jackson's. Like, you can't do, you know what I'm saying? You can't hit none of them. That's a Dirty Diana. That's a Stranger of Moscow. You feel what I'm saying? Like, it's so original that you try to copy it. Like, not even copy. You try to do the same thing, and you're trying to be him. Like, that's the crazy part. Come on now. Innovative. Original. I know you didn't come for me to sing, but here we are. Does it feel when you're alone? Like a stranger in Moscow. Yo, hold on. He's feeling it. Hold on. Right here, hold on. I'm getting lonely.
hold it, baby, like a stranger in Moscow.
Yeah, hold on. And then what? And then what? And then what? Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah. Okay. And then what? And then what? Hold on. Yeah. Okay. Small woman, hold on. Three. Every time. It's every time. He gonna always hit every time. Every time. How many times does he hit? Every time. Yeah. Yeah. Dude, I need to watch one of his whole tours from Moscow. Or not from Moscow, from Munich. I've watched so many videos of him in Munich, and I've never seen a full one. It's kind of crazy. Yo, I know y'all didn't come here for me to sing. I know, you know, me pausing it was annoying, I'm sure. But can't help it. Actually, don't have to fix that. You don't have to watch the video if you don't want to. It's like it's your choice. You see how that works? Like freedom. But man, I love this song. I listen to it so very rarely. Like, I listen to, there's certain songs you only listen to for certain tours. Like, you don't really listen, I mean, just for me anyways. Like, I don't listen to Dirty Diana unless I'm watching, like, Wembley. Or, I don't usually listen to Blood on the Dance Floor unless I'm listening to, Michael Jackson Number Ones or the Munich Tour. Like, that's just me, though. I don't know. Or not Munich Tour. When I say Munich Tour, Munich was a city. But I love Michael. Love watching him. Love y'all actually getting like real, I love the community, I should say, actually. I love the community because if y'all see somebody supporting Michael Jackson, y'all will support them. And I really do appreciate that. I've said that almost, not every video, but a lot of videos where I'll be like, bruh, like half of the subscribers I have are not from anime. It's not. It's from Michael Jackson content. And I respect it and I love it and I appreciate y'all, every single one of y'all. Continue to subscribe. Like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification. Request anything in the description box. Or not the description box, in the comments. And I'm gonna see y'all boys later. Please. Salute!